Just then, the seventh elf, Mistletoe, enters, also covered with snow.